Observe. Wickenburg Canyon High State Park.
Oh, oh my god, ew!
There are some very dark things going on there in the name of so-called science. In fact, our recent intel tells us they are harvesting souls. That's right. Millions of little souls called stem cells. Now, team, stem cells are harvested from a pregnant woman's belly button.
Mr. Hitzman?
Yes, I was just telling the team about some of the terrible stuff that's been going on at Quickenburg.
Quickenburg could suck my nutsack, the boners!
Really? Can they? I mean, that won't be necessary, Dirk. Unless it would save America.
Now that would be controversial.
Maybe we should teach the controversy, Sebastian.
Atheists don't like that, sir. They like to present unproven theories made up by degenerates and transsexuals wearing dresses they call lab coats as if they're facts. Just like the fact that America is God's own country and our destiny is made manifest, just like the earlier settlers did when they gave smallpox to heathens so they could meet God quicker.
Very good, Quota.
Thank you, sir. I hope to one day be elected president, but based on my ability and integrity, not some liberal agenda which loves Muslims.
What a nice, noble, kind ambition.
Hell, it never comes true.
Me too, sir. I think I'll stick to basketball and making people feel uncomfortable when I talk to their daughters. I still don't have a date with Tom.
That's my boy. And I do mean boy in the most non-offensive way possible. Now, back to Wickenburg.
Why would you do some reconnaissance?
Kung Fu Laser Rainbow Force!
No! Reconnaissance. Go in your school clothes. Back.
Oh my god, it's like a bomb went off.
I know.
These people only have one home.
How repulsive.
I imagine some of them shit toilets. The very idea of putting my bottom where someone else's bottom is. Ew.
Hey, knock it off. We gotta keep an eye out for the enemy.
Duh, I ain't scared of them. Hand out kids and pregnant girls. They could clean my butthole. Get me?
Lisa, what are you doing here?
Who's she?
One of our house cleaners.
This is where I live.
Here? This slum?
This is a nice neighborhood. Besides, you only pay me $15,000 a year.
Now, Lisa, shame on you all. Don't go asking for handouts. My family has worked hard for what they've got. Why don't you take the rest of the week off without pay and think about this?
You're terrible!
Why do you say that?
You should have just fired her on the spot. Giving her time off, she'll do what all poor people do. Abuse drugs and have another kid. And I mean that compassionately. Oh my god! Look at that! Mortal sin at 3 o'clock.
Sexual virgins, and you're our problem.
What? Why?
Don't push your luck, kid. I know how it goes. You start by holding your hands, then you trip up and down the bases, finger in the tush. Then you fire off a big home run, and before you know it, you got a kid on your hands who's gonna live his whole life in prison.
Yeah, spending my parents' tax dollars.
You're only holding hands.
I bet you smoke pot.
Poor people love the pot.
No, I have asthma, thank you.
I bet you pleasure yourself
sometimes. Once I...
And what's this?
Pornography! Yeah! Amputee pornography!
That is a statue from the museum from the Renaissance. What are you talking about?
You fool! Museums are the worst. Subsidized ends of sin leading people astray. My father says we should stop subsidizing decadent culture and start supporting things that really matter.
I think we already do that.
Shut up, pervert! He wants to chop your arms off and have sexual intercourse with you.
We have pledged to wait, and your indecency has just offended these lovely, impressionable girls.
Yeah!
I'm just a teenage boy.
You're a degenerate.
You're a dickhead.
Say that again.
We were only holding hands, but we have made out once.
No! No!
Look, I don't want to kick it, and I have masturbated. So what? You are dickheads.
He was leading you astray.
And we saved you from a life of vice.
And prostitution and picking up cigarette butts looking for a fix if she isn't a streetwalker already.
Are you?
What?
Kung Fu Rainbow Laser Force!
Well, we saved those kids from unnatural desires.
It's true that sometimes the only way to manage teenage sex is by acts of extreme violence.
Which is good because violence is awesome.
Look, they're starting their spirit rally. Oh! It's horrible!
Are you okay?
I don't know. Something's wrong.
body's going through some changes. I have these desires, and I can't control them.
Me too.
Desires to kill everyone in a violent, testosterone-fueled rage. My voice is changing, and I can shoot laser beams out of my eyes. Look! Feel my wrath, whore!
Let's get back to base. We need to recruit. Zoe. Zoe? Don't make me smite you.
Yes. Smite me.
Team, that is the spirit. It's so good to see young people motivated in a positive way. Oh my, what happened to you guys?
It was horrible, Mr. Hitzman. The girls weren't wearing pants.
Please, the vapors are enough to kill a man. Do you hear me, Zoe and Tallulah? You've been cursed.
No.
Now, gather around. I have a plan. During tomorrow night's game, you sneak into the science wing of Wickenburg High, rescue the stem cells, and set them free in the forest, saving America in the process.
What's your plan?
Pay no attention to that now, Dirk, for it is time for the grand finale!
Marvin Hills Academy rules!
Yeah!
Game on, Kung Fu Laser Girls, you posers. You think you can defeat our alternative agenda quite so easily? Well, while you're out harvesting stem cells, we shall be harvesting you. Hey, hey.